just shortly, LA's own Mötley Crüe will be out here to rock and roll you.
Yeah. Jeez! Well, if you don't, man, let's come backstage and everybody have a drink with me right after the show, all right? I tell you, we got a brand new album coming out really soon. And we need one picture to complete this new album, which is entitled Shout at the Devil. So what I want is everybody's fucking hands up in the air. Look for yourselves.
We'll be right back.
Here's a story. Story about a man who had too much a little bit too soon. You ever had too much? Well, if you do, you're gonna wind up at the merry-go-round. We'll be right back. Is it fucking hot enough for ya? Here's a little story about when me and the boys feeling just as hot as you. Little backbeat, boys. Well, all right, let's see some fucking hands. Well, late one night out in Hollywood out there in California somewhere, me and the boys were dressed to kill, looking for a good time, man, but we had no place to go. We were ready to get fucking fucked up, though, I tell ya! Man, we wandered into this little sleazy bar somewhere. We sat down, we fucking had a couple of drinks, man, we're feeling alright! But I tell ya, it didn't last long, too, because, man, this girl walks in, she sits down, man. She has the nicest piece of ass I ever seen, boys. Well, I tell you, she sat down and she said, "Hey, boys, you want some action?" Well, I looked at her and I said, "Fuck yeah, man," because she had the biggest tits I ever seen. Oh! Well, hey, was that you out there with those tits? Let me see some fucking tits! Come on! Well, man, I tell you, we took her home. We strapped her down to a four-poster bed like any heavy metaler would. Isn't that right?
Oh my God, action!
been screaming my fucking ass off all night. Oh, all day. But I'll tell you, you ready to fucking scream? All right. Come on, Tommy Lee.
I can't fucking hear you back here. Let me hear ya! Way in the back! You guys are fucking all right!
Well, all right! But I'll tell you what, you see me way the fuck back there! Everybody on Nick Marr's side of the stage, you're fucking red eye! Wow! Then let me hear you. You did fucking all right. Everybody on Nikki Six's side of the stage. People red hay. Is that live wire? Is that live wire? Is that live wire? Is that live wire? All right now, everybody. Let's fucking send this one to Las Vegas, all right? Say live wire! Say live wire! Say live wire! Say live wire! All right. Come on, baby, gotta plead with me. Man, this fucking song, you guys are fucking hot! Oh yeah, let me hear you way in the back! This song right now is how this place is right now. Every time we play, it's a fucking madhouse! So here's a little Helter Skelter! But you ain't no dancer, oh no. Helter Skelter, Helter Skelter, Helter Skelter. Do you don't want me to make you? Coming out fast and I'm gonna break you. Tell me, come on baby, tell me the answer. You may be a lover, but you ain't no. But you ain't no dancer. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Ow! Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter. Helter Skelter.
But shall we say it once more for Mötley Crüe? Oh, yeah! Hot rock and roll in the hot sun. Let's talk again about moving back. Let's start back by the mixer, all you people back by the mixer console. I want you to move back, starting now. All you people behind the TV cameras, start moving back so we get some slack up here.